Okay, Burn Park Elementary School students, fourth grade, what does it mean to be fair?
I think to be fair, it means that both of you guys are happy. The other person's happy and you're happy.
I think it's to be fair is everyone gets their needs.
I think to be fair, there needs to be equity and not equality.
I think what it means to be fair is that everyone gets what they need, but everyone does their part to make sure that everyone else gets what they need.
If you're smaller, then you might need more, or if you're a kid, you're gonna need more food than if you're an adult because you're growing.
Okay, now kids.